Good evening. On behalf of the Asian Confederation of Credit Unions and the 536 Asian Development Educators, it is indeed an honor and privilege for me to bring greetings from Asia to all the winners and to all the attendees of the Credit Union Oscars tonight. We have no words to express our sincere appreciation and thanks to the Foundation for including the Asian Credit Union's Development Educators in the awards. Thank you very much for all your support, especially Barry and Marilyn, for mentoring our program and giving inspiration to our program in Asia. The Asian Credit Union movement represents 31 million individual members from 22 very diverse countries in Asia. Our development education program aims to inspire leaders, especially those who are working in a very, very difficult environment. There is a great need to inspire the leaders and professionals so that they can lead with their heart. They will be leading with purpose, and they will be creating a difference in the communities they serve. What we receive from the foundation goes to countries where credit union movement are in its infant stage. These are the countries like China, Laos, and Myanmar. We thank the foundation for supporting us to build leadership in these countries. The development educators in these countries has created an impact in their communities by inspiring leaders and planting the seed of the credit union. We are elated that Teresa Tao is receiving the recognition tonight. We congratulate her for the work that she has done in China. There is a lot of work to do in China, and we hope that this award will create an inspiration for her to continue the difficult task that she's confronting on a daily basis. Congratulations, Teresa, and congratulations to all the winners tonight. Thank you very much.